It is 7:50 on Friday morning, April 11th, 2014. And we are on our way to find out if baby Bolton is a girl or a boy.
We are?
Yeah.
I thought we were going to Chick-fil-A.
Ooh, that sounds good.
Chicken biscuit.
Chicken biscuit. Daddy Bolton, how do you feel right now?
I'm excited.
What do you think? You think it's a boy or do you think it's a girl?
I think it's going to be green. That's why I'm wearing a green shirt.
We're going to have an alien baby.
An alien baby. I don't know. I don't care at this point. I just want to find out what it is.
I know. I feel the same way. I guess we'll see, huh?
We will see. One, two, three. Hello.
Okay.
Now look behind you.
That is so cute. Okay, Gina's my witness, I guess.
One, two, alright.
It's a girl! Wrapped around two fingers, now it'll be wrapped around three.
There it is.
Bless the name of the Lord.
Yep. All right.
This is gonna be the best day. One, two, three, blow.
Yes!
Blow it
up, Sage! It's a girl! It's a girl!
It's a real!
It is! Yay!
Sage!
Best reaction ever. Stars were burning so bright, the sun was out till midnight. I say we lose
control.
I couldn't even blow.
Blow harder.
It's a girl.
Congratulations.
Thank you. This is gonna be the best day of my life. You ready? One, two, three.
You're having a girl.
Two, three. It's a girl!